Stephen had got Ted talking in the third person, so we had a meeting of the three of us. It was very strange, sitting a few feet, 3 feet from a guy like that. He would not look me in the eye very often. I found myself, and this was sort of strange, I would almost be mesmerized for a few moments looking at his hands, thinking, my God, what did those hands do?
After approximately a month, there was nothing new really coming in.
Okay, what country is she here?
The big leap came when we received the call from a woman who said, I'm concerned about my boyfriend named Ted Bundy, whom you should look at.
This will be an interview with Elizabeth Kloepfer, K-L-O-E-P-F-E-R. Are you aware that this interview is being taped?
Yes.
Is it taped with your approval?
Yes.
Ted and Liz had a very complex relationship. Their relationship has started rocking back and forth, and it left Liz in a real mess. There were these hints that there was something deeper and more complex about Ted than she had previously suspected.
He mentioned an incident about following a sorority girl. He was out late at night and he would follow people like that. But that he'd try not to, but he just did it anyway.
She found a bag of women's underclothing in his apartment. She found a bowl filled with house keys. There was some plaster of Paris and some bandages. Another time, she found a knife under the right front seat of his car.
The night that Brenda Ball disappeared, he'd been with me and my family, and he left early in the evening, and then the next day was late to my daughter's baptism, and then he said, it's pretty scary, isn't it?
She reported suspicious behavior on his part, and she was frankly afraid, but she was not certain.
In my own mind, there were coincidences that seemed to tie him in, yet when I would think about our day-to-day relationship, there was nothing there that would lead me to think that he was a violent man capable of doing something like that.
We had a lot of women who called and said, I'm concerned that my boyfriend might be this offender, whether his name was Ted or not. But this Ted was about the right age, he was about the right physical description, he was